A penthouse, the most exclusive and impeccable apartment that you can find in any residential building. A penthouse is also a perfect abode for those who want to experience life on the high end. The designs, the space, the location, and the great views offered are some of the aspects that add that extra touch of luxury to a penthouse. With all the luxury and lavish vibes that a penthouse gives, it's obvious that it also comes with a hefty price. Today, we will be revealing the 10 most expensive penthouses in the world. The prices for these penthouses are mostly determined by location and how they are furnished. Owning one of these penthouses will definitely make you feel like a king. We don't want to bore you with a lot of details, so let's get right into it. Number 10. Dome Penthouse at the Plaza, New York. Kicking off the top 10 countdown for today is the Dome Penthouse in New York. This penthouse was built back in 1907 and was owned by fashion tycoon Tommy Hilfiger before he sold it in 2019. Located at the plaza's 18th and 19th floors, it offers breathtaking views of Central Park and Fifth Avenue. There are a lot of factors that make this 5-bedroom penthouse to feature on this list. It boasts of top-notch finishes and materials, 5 full and 1/2 bathrooms. It also comes with a fully equipped gourmet kitchen and a private terrace, a perfect spot for admiring the Big Apple's sunsets and sunrises from 19 floors above. When staying at the Dome, you also get to enjoy other luxurious offerings, including the fully staffed 24-hour white glove condominium that provides separate private entrances, a maid, valet, and Todd English room service. This penthouse goes for around $18 million. Number 9. 15 Central Park West Penthouse, New York. This sprawling penthouse cannot go unnoticed. It is located in Central Park West in Manhattan and has 10 rooms, including 4 bedrooms, a wraparound terrace of more than 2,000 square feet, and 2 wood-burning fireplaces. American designer Robert A. M. Stern redesigned the apartment's bedroom to be an oval for an unobstructed view of the sun rising over Central Park. The apartment also features 19 glass doors opening onto the terrace. It was sold for $88 million. Fun fact: this penthouse was initially owned by former Citigroup chairman Sandy Vale, who sold it to Ekaterina Rybavlev, daughter of Russian tycoon Dmitry Rybavlev. Vale donated the entire sum to charity. Number 8. 157 Penthouse, New York. This expansive penthouse is located on the 75th and 76th floors of the 157 skyscraper in Manhattan. Although 157 has about 94 apartments, this one steals all the shine. A 6-bedroom, 14,000 square foot unit that also has about 140 feet of frontage on Central Park. This penthouse also has a glass atrium with a wall that swings open and a living room with double-height ceilings. To add to the opulence, the penthouse also has floor-to-ceiling soundproof windows and custom millwork, including mother-of-pearl decorated closets, a steam room, a movie theater, a fully equipped gym, a swimming pool, and a library. For this apartment, you will need to cough out $90 million. Number 7. 432 Park Avenue Penthouse, New York. The great city of New York selfishly picks another spot on our list, this time with the 432 Park Avenue Penthouse. Spanning over 8,000 square feet, the penthouse has 6 bedrooms and 7 bathrooms. It also has a great room measuring about 93 feet long. This room also offers a 360-degree view of Manhattan. Other amenities include a formal dining area, a wood-burning fireplace, a heated bathroom, a gym, a 75-foot swimming pool, and a massage therapy room. The penthouse also comes with a corner primary suite that boasts a sitting room, walk-in dressing closets, and 2 window bathrooms with a slab marble walls. This corner room is also installed with radiant heated floors, custom wood cabinets, floating tubs with stunning views, and carved oval sinks. How much? Just about $95 million, give or take. Oh, and for a few more bucks, you get the option to purchase a climate-controlled wine cellar along with the penthouse. Number 6. City Spire Penthouse, New York. Coming in hot at number 6, it's the City Spire penthouse in Midtown Manhattan. Priced at an astronomical $100 million, this 8,000 square foot octagon-shaped penthouse boasts 6 bedrooms and 9 bathrooms. There are also 3,000 square foot terraces that wrap around the exterior of the penthouse. These terraces are set to be the highest in New York, but are just wide enough for only one person to walk on. Do not try walking on them if you are faint-hearted or you have a phobia for heights. This penthouse is spread across 3 floors and it has a separate guest apartment on the floor below. Other amenities include a media room, a formal gallery, a conference room, a wine cellar that can hold up to 1,000 bottles, an interior elevator that only serves the 3 floors, and a 20-person dining room. Now that we are halfway through our list, remember to subscribe to the channel and experience double joy as you watch the top 5 most expensive penthouses in the world being revealed. Ready? Let's roll! Number 5. House number 1, The Peak, Hong Kong. Finally, the first penthouse that is not in New York. House number 1 is located in an exclusively wealthy neighborhood in Hong Kong and was developed by Sun Hung Kai Properties. The 4,600 square feet penthouse boasts a massive private swimming pool, a rooftop terrace, a beautiful garden, and a jacuzzi. It also offers stunning views of Victoria Bay from the rooftop terrace. Despite not being huge as the other penthouses we have listed, house number 1 is the world's most expensive dwelling per square foot, being priced at $102 million. Number 4. Woolworth Tower Residence, New York. Once again, we are back to the Big Apple, this time bringing you the Woolworth Tower Residence in the 4th position on our list. Measuring 9.6 thousand square feet and spread across 5 stories, Woolworth Tower Residence also has an additional 400 square foot observatory that gives you a nice impeccable view of New York after a long day at work. It is also installed with 125 windows to allow in as much natural light as possible, 24-foot ceilings, and an in-residence private elevator. Although the details about this penthouse are pretty scanty, we know that it has breathtaking floating staircases and internal elevators have literally elevated it from just another penthouse in New York to a beautiful piece of art. Other amenities include a sauna, a spa, a fitness studio, and a wine cellar. The Woolworth Tower Residence will set whoever will end up buying it a good $110 million. Number 3. Ritz-Carlton Penthouse, New York. In position 3, we have the 15,000 square feet Ritz-Carlton Penthouse, also located in New York. It also has an extra 2.2 thousand square feet of terrace where you can walk around while enjoying the brilliant views of the Hudson River, the Statue of Liberty, and downtown New York. There is a catch though. This penthouse is actually made up of 3 adjoining apartments that take up the top 2 floors of the building. The largest of the 3 is a 5-bedroom duplex apartment that measures about 7.6 thousand square feet. The second duplex unit has 4 bedrooms, and the third is a single unit with 3 bedrooms. If you want to buy, you have to buy all 3 because they are not listed separately. For the 3, the price tag is $118 million. Number 2. Penthouse D, One Hyde Park, London. Over now to the land of the Queen. The 18,000 square foot Penthouse D comes in at number 2 on our list. On entering the penthouse, you will find a double-height reception room with a bespoke glass fireplace as well as views across Hyde Park. The penthouse also features 2 studies with home working setups, audio-visual equipment, and meeting areas. It also has a champagne room, an illuminated temperature-controlled wine room that can hold 750 bottles, a games room, a cocktail bar, a home cinema, a fully equipped executive gym, a spa with a treatment room, a sauna and steam room, a massage room, a manicure and pedicure area, and 2 wraparound terraces for catching the breathtaking views of the city. This house costs $237 million. Number 1. Odeon Tower Penthouse, Monaco. Costing a whopping $440 million and covering 5 stories, the Odeon Tower Penthouse in Tour Odeon, Monaco tops the list of the most expensive penthouses in the world in 2021. This penthouse was designed by Alexander Giraldi and it measures 31,000 square feet. It also has a magnificent 360-degree view of the Mediterranean Sea that you can enjoy viewing through the wall-to-floor windows. It also has an infinity pool, 5 bedrooms, 3 bathrooms, a health center, an executive gym, a sauna, a library, a whiskey bar, a billiard room, and a home theater. There is also a kitchen on every single floor. Just for that extra luxury experience, you will also get a private chauffeur to help you run your errands all over Monaco. If that does not scream luxury and lavish lifestyle, then we don't know what does. There you have it, the 10 most expensive penthouses in the world. But before we wrap it up, let us know which penthouse would you love to spend some time in or even own. Let us know in the comment section below. Also, if you would love us to make a top 10 list for anything related to luxury, let us know in the comments below as well. Do not forget to subscribe, turn on the notification bell, like and share the video as well. Till next time, see you!